Dr. David Goldfarb. I'm professor of medicine and physiology at NYU School of Medicine, and I'm the acting chief of nephrology at NYU as well. I run the kidney stone program there, and we're going to be talking to you about kidney stones. We'll talk briefly about the appropriateness of 24-hour urine collections, empiric therapy versus targeted therapy. I'll talk a little bit about diet, and I'll talk about the exposome, the question of what patients are exposed to and how occupation contributes to kidney stone disease. See you soon.